You know what I think, Shamrock? Don't, no offense taken. It's good to be the king. Nobody knows more than I do. Look at Shamrock. I'll tell you what I think he's really thinking. I think he's thinking, this is the biggest match of my entire life, and I got a bad ankle. He's worried about that, JR.
That ankle's got to be an issue, and you know The Rock.
Right.
Very well aware that Shamrock got that ankle dinged earlier tonight.
Oh, he's trying to
Rocky better hope up Shamrock doesn't end up with that ankle shoved way up between those two gluteal cheeks of his.
We can all remember what happened back in the Survivor Series in Montreal last year. Shamrock was a one-man band and eliminated two members of the Nation, including The Rock. Shamrock's got to control his rage, his temper, and stay in his zone and not jump out of it. Remember, you can lose this match by disqualification or a count out. Don't want that to happen. Pace has quickened here. Oh, Shamrock scores with a martial arts kick right to the solar plexus. And The Rock is going to distance himself here one way or the other from the world's most dangerous man.
Well, you can't say that sometimes that's not a smart move. Better to be a coward for a minute than dead for the rest of your life. Now, let me ask you this, Triple H. I know you're not really crazy about seeing The Rock win this, but in one point of view, if The Rock did win and become the King of the Ring, and then later on you go out and kick his butt, look how that great that makes you look.
It doesn't matter which one of these guys wins this. I walk in that ring, kick Ken Shamrock's butt. I'll walk in that ring kicking Rocky Maivia's butt. It doesn't matter to me.
He'd really rather be called The Rock.
He can be called, well, this is a family show,
like
right?
The Croc, that was good.
The Croc, he's full of it, all right.
China has joined our Spanish commentators.
Take no crap from those guys, China.
Pero qué tú crees de esta lucha? ¿Qué tú crees de esta lucha? ¿Qué tú crees que va a ganar en el ring?
A mí me da igual quién va a ganar, porque tú sabes que en cualquier momento alguien puede entrar de DX.
What does she say?
I don't know.
You're not bilingual?
Huh?
You're not bilingual?
There's a lot of bi things I am, but lingual's not one of them. Hey, wait a minute. Did I just mean to say that?
I don't think you did, but be that as it may, we're live. And The Rock, Shamrock sidestepped The Rock, and over he went to the Intercontinental Champion. Maivia's had some injury issues to address. He is 100%, however, here tonight. Can't say the same for Shamrock. At least that's our suspicion, that the ankle that Owen Hart and the Nation almost destroyed has been aggravated again.
Well, so far, Shamrock's done a good job of keeping The Rock away from his ankle. He better continue to do that, or it could cost him the King of the Ring after he's worked so hard.
We haven't talked about Stone Cold Steve Austin's. He was hospitalized last week for 3 days with a high fever and a severe staph infection.
Just keep your mind on your business. You keep your mind on your business right there. You don't want none of me, Fuzzy Top. You don't want none of me. I'm telling you right now, you get your...
Well, I had a feeling something like that might happen. And Shamrock and The Rock now are... We got...
JR, I think you instigated that.
I didn't do a damn thing to instigate anything.
Watch it,
look out! Shamrock is gonna snap here, and he may call The Rock with a low blow there. I don't know if the referee was too close to see it, maybe. Triple H is trying to get his headset back operable. And Shamrock now at a disadvantage as The Rock has regained control here.
Are you unplugged, Triple H?
One, two,
yeah, you're on.
Three?
Yep, you're on. You're on.
Okay.
A little skirmish we could live without. There's a hard suplex by Shamrock, who floats over and looks for three but finds only two.
I'll tell you what, Rocky Maivia better save a little bit for after this is done. He and I are going to have a couple words in the back.
And Oh, Shamrock got his—he's got his wrist hung up in the
ropes. That could end the match right there.
Good. And now Shamrock right out here in front of us.
Not again. And he ain't gonna pie face me. I'll tell you right now, I'll knock him out too.
Here comes the Rock.
Triple H back up here.
Look out, Shamrock just took a right hand to the face. And it's all reversed.
Ooh!
And the Rock. Oh! He catapulted off the steel with a clothesline.
You want some more?
Now take it easy here.
Come on, JR. Assert yourself.
Well, I'm not the assertive kind, actually.
I've heard that.
Ooh! Shamrock.
I'll tell you, Rocky's lucky that my middle name is Sportsmanship, or I'd get up and end this foray right now by sticking my right boot up Rocky's ass.
Well, I wish he wouldn't do that.
So I wish I wouldn't either. These are nice boots.
So does the Rock.
Shamrock's got that. Shamrock's re-injured that ankle. I noticed he was really limping trying to get up there. And let's see if the Rock can capitalize on the injury to Shamrock. Look at Shamrock. He's hopping. He's skipping.
Well, we knew that was going to happen. Just a matter of time before the Rock zeroed in on that ankle.
Out. Swinging neck breaker with a lot of authority. A very lax press. Somewhat arrogant in the cover was the Rock.
Here's where Shamrock gets the test. Let's see if he can suck it up, so to speak.
Shamrock, who knows no quit. He won't back up, Will Shamrock. And he's fighting with everything he's got on one leg here. Couldn't connect with a right hand, and that could be all.
Man.
Shamrock's head driven into the canvas with a DDT. And Rock, oh my, that's a close
How did he
near
pick
fall
out of
there.
That?
And Rock seems to be getting a little frustrated, Hunter.
I'll tell you what, this is a hell of a match right here. Rocky should be frustrated. Shamrock's showing he's pretty tough in there. He's got more than I thought he had, you know. A lot of guys lay down on stuff like that. Not Ken Shamrock.
Playing through an injury or playing when they're hurt, competing when they're hurting. That's what Shamrock is doing here. Everybody's had it. You've done it. It's just the way that it is here in the World Wrestling Federation.
That's what separates champions from losers in the WWF. Not how much stroke you got with the guy running the show. Not how much you can stick your nose up somebody's butt that's running the show. It's about who's got it in that ring.
Does Shamrock have it? Does he have enough? We know he has it, but does he have enough left here? And the Rock now going for another cover. The Rock is a magnificent athlete.
He's a thoroughbred.
Oh, man, he is. You either like him or you don't. You got to admire his athleticism. And now it just may be a matter of time.
What do you think the Rock's parents are thinking in Tampa right now, JR? Uh-oh, here it comes.
Well, I'm sure they're pulling for him, and rightfully so.
Yo!
And another lax cover with that could be, oh! Man, that was a, I'd like to see how close that one was. Referee Kyoto must have been just inches away from a three count. One of several three counts that the Rock has earned here. King, you know, he's an experienced official. You saw him earlier in that travesty that only set our business back about, I don't know, 20 years?
Right. Well, you know, hey, some attempts at humor are missed by everybody.
Thank you. And I got two words for you, JR.
All right.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Let's talk about this match. You can't, you know, I like to talk about The Rock, but you can't count Shamrock. Shamrock can beat you quickly. I mean, in a flash, out of nowhere, you can have your leg locked into that submission hold. It's just like Double J while ago. Double J had the upper hand, and then bang, he was beat.
Shamrock will fight his way back up here. And he's going back to what he learned in the streets. That's just a hand-to-hand physical combat. And again, DDT, the second one. This guy got to be it here. I can't believe this guy. Shamrock kicked out before three.
I dare Rocky Maivia to give a serious cover.
I guess Shamrock got dropped on his head a lot in the streets, huh, JR? What about these sob stories, Hunter, that JR tells about these guys and their background? Their fathers ran away from home. Oh. They had it tough. Well, hey, look, when life hands you a lemon, throw it at somebody.
Right.
And there's a suplex. They're true stories.
Who really cares? Who really cares? Well, do you think I care. Give a crap if Kenny Shamrock's family dumped him when he was a kid? I'd probably have dumped him too. I don't care what these sob stories. It doesn't matter except for what's happening today right here in this ring.
Both men are down. Now, this is an interesting situation. What if both men are counted out?
But the Rock is out.
Do we go overtime?
Or maybe Hunter would remain the king of the ring from last year.
Which is what should happen anyway.
We're seeing some movement here at 8. They're gutting it out here. They're moving at 9.
And they're up. They're up.
Well, there was a 9 count there. Shamrock meeting the Rock.
Here comes Shamrock. He's getting a second win.
And the Irishman is reaching down.
He's snapping.
He drilled him. That could be. Oh, no, it's not.
Did you see the Rock? The Rock had his eyes right on the hand of the referee. He knew where he was at. He wasn't out of it. He watched.
The mark of a ring general. He knows where that referee is every second.
Suplex. This time got another two. The tables have turned here. And now to Shamrock, seemingly in control. But here comes the Rock right back.
The interesting thing is how tough both these guys are, but neither one tougher than me. That's amazing, isn't it?
It's a real fun fact.
I'm full of fun facts.
Man. Oh! That's got to be it. That's got to be it. He didn't get it.
No doubt about the fact that both of these guys want to be the king of the ring.
This shows you just how important being king of the ring is right here. Both these guys are pulling out everything in their arsenal to win this.
And they're about to get exhausted here.
The Rock must think that he's got to knock Shamrock out to win this thing.
That'd be a good idea.
They've already competed once earlier tonight. And again, Rock looking for a DDT.
Uh-oh, he's hooked!
And Shamrock countered! No! Woo!
How close was that, Hunter?
Shoot. Too close to call. Too close to call.
Man, the fatigue, as you mentioned, King got to be setting in here on these two guys. They're competing in a doubleheader here tonight at the King of the Ring.
You can see the fatigue setting in now, though.
Shamrock doesn't have the sting in those punches he had in his first match with Double J.
There's some
clothesline. This time it's a good snug cover. And what a near fall.
The cover was good then, but the ammunition beforehand was just not enough.
They're slower and slower getting up. Are these two magnificent athletes? Look at the speed. They've lost a step. They just beat the hell out of each other. There's a cover again. And again, we got a near. Nobody's going to stay down here.
You got to give them both credit.
I'll tell you what, you look around at these people, there's not a person sitting down in here. They're all on the edge of their seats. Well, there's a couple people sitting down.
And the Rock now.
That could do it.
A hot shot might get it done. No.
That referee stopped that count.
The King of the Ring championship line here.
Now Rocky's frustrated. I don't blame him.
Don't want to be stupid and get yourself disqualified.
I would have already counted this.
Look out! Shamrock!
There it is.
It's a lock! It's a lock!
He's screaming like a girl. Look at him.
This is it.
Ring it.